Greg says the challenge will be hyper-vigilant.
Problems.